Hello there, and welcome to Maxi Plays Dawn of War. Playing through the campaign on normal. It has to be normal. I'm not like the biggest RTS player out there, but I've played Dawn of Wars and I've played StarCraft.
Captain Gabriel Angelos of the Blood Raven's Third Company. Status.
My lord, forgive me. We have done all we can to stop the orcs, but we have failed. My men's lives are yours.
You stood your ground in the face of the Emperor's foes. You've done your duty. If your men have failed you, I will leave their judgment in your hands.
Thank you, my lord.
I am not here for your thanks. This port must be held if we are to maintain troops and supply lines to the planet's surface. That is why we are here. Now, what of the wounded and the civilians?
Stranded. We have few ships.
Then you shall have more. All Blood Raven flights execute Protocol 23 and initiate civilian evacuation. We will dispatch the ground forces.
Yes, my lord.
Ground forces, my lord? But the orcs have retreated.
You must know your enemy to defeat them, Colonel. Orcs only retreat to regroup. They will keep coming. Until you, or they, are dead. Brothers! Let us destroy this alien filth!
Alright, let's start this. But Gabriel the First is going to give us little tutorials wherever he starts speaking that is.
What a glorious day for a battle. As the stronghold, our frontline battle headquarters is currently being assembled. We should proceed with caution until it is finished.
The enemy must be nearby.
Beware the alien, the mutant, the heretic.
Take and hold.
Here to serve.
Splendid. The stronghold is complete. We must now set about establishing a proper frontline base. We must start capturing strategic points. These three closest strategic points will do for now. Let us capture them first, and then move on to the others. He who stands with me shall be my brother. The first thing we need is a chapel barracks. That will allow us to call down more Space Marine squads.
Oh, get the little gremlins.
Excellent. The chapel barracks is finished. Now you can build some more Space Marine squads.
So go over there. And you capture that one.
I await your instructions.
In fact, you just go over there.
If we are to defeat these orcs, we will need to call in some special weapons. We must build an armory to get access to them.
Oh. Armory time, though.
Marine squad deployed.
I guess you make the listening post.
for the Emperor!
Build routine 721 initiated.
Beware the alien, the mutant, the heretic.
Yes, my lord. For the Emperor!
How about you guys go? You're already there.
My faith is my shield.
You guys stand guard.
What is your order?
As well as you guys.
Weapons at ready. It is time.
Some more marines in there.
Excellent. The armory is operational. The here space marine serve. Squads can now upgrade their standard bolters there to flamers and heavy bolters.
Okay then.
Well done. We have captured several strategic points. Capturing strategic points and building listening posts on them earns us more requisition resource, which we can use when we build squads and equipment. We must not forget our power needs. Building a plasma generator will supply us with the power we need to keep our force going. Plasma generators will continue to produce power at a constant rate. But there is a limit of how many plasma generators can be built per stronghold.
Build routine 721 initiated.
Oh, I'm kind of blasting through this a bit quick. So...
Yes,
Listen outposts gives you the requisition, resources, and powers, obviously from power generators.
Excellent. The point is now protected from an orc retaliation. We should continue to build listening posts on all our captured points.
Yeah, but I'm not capturing any more points, Gabriel. I can't call
forever. Walk softly and carry a big gun.
Click.
It is time to stand down the source of these orcs. They must have a base somewhere within the walls of this Imperial facility. Where?
Everyone has balls.
Yes, Lord?
You get back over there, mate.
I exist over there, pal.
Only have two servitors. And these guys. Alright, I'm going to be playing this. This one, Dawn of War, from 2004. And I will be playing. It's first two expansions, Winter Assault and the Dark Crusade. I don't really care too much about Soulstorm.
My aim shall not falter.
I mean, I don't think the Dark Elves and I think they're called the Inquisition.
And look there, a break in the spaceport's defensive wall. My aim shall must not have blasted falter. Their way in. We must destroy this orc camp and any others these foul creatures may have constructed.
Yes, that's what I was saying. If I have a chance, it's probably going to do another talky bit.
For the honor excellent. The this orc camp has been destroyed.
For terror.
My aim shall not falter. Those Imperial Guardsmen look like they could use some assistance. My
come, brother,
shall not
make haste.
Falter.
Our prayers have been answered. Here come the
for
Space
the honor
Marines.
Of the chapter. For terror, my aim shall not falter. My aim shall not falter.
Get him.
We are the Imperial Guard. It is time we started acting like it.
For the honor of the chapter.
Yes, as I was saying, Soulstorm, there was like this new human faction that were kind of like Inquisitors or some shit like that, and Dark Elves. Don't really care, they're not as cool as the Tau or the Necrons.
No fear. My aim shall not falter. My aim shall not falter.
Kill these guys. Oh, they were thinking. We have like big guns.
I shall not fail.
I know that the orcs like guns, but not when it's against them.
For the honor of the chapter.
All those heavy bolters.
I shall not fail.
This green tide of filth doesn't stand any chance.
My aim shall not falter. I serve mankind. My aim shall not falter.
Alright, well, when it comes to Warhammer, I know there's the fantasy one. I was always more partial towards like this kind of futuristic type game. Not to say that I don't like fantasies, I do like fantasy games, but when it comes to Warhammer, I'm more like the 40k. Is it the 40k? Yeah, I think it's the Warhammer 40k universe. In the 41st millennium, there's only war.
My aim shall not falter.
Get him, get him.
For the Emperor.
Get these guys.
My aim shall not falter. My aim shall not falter.
Enemies of the Emperor still draw breath.
Let's just get this thing.
My aim shall not falter. Confirm.
Oh, pure gods.
My aim shall not falter.
Form up, men! There's work to be done!
I serve mankind.
What was that? Ah, whatever. Other lads. So I guess the orcs are like, oh, and with Warhammer, as I was saying before, I was more partial to the 40k universe. I do know it's a tabletop game, and this is like the first of, like, well, obviously this is the first of the Dawn of War series, it's Dawn of War 1.
Confirmed.
But I don't really know much about the lore or anything. I'm presuming the orcs are like one of the deadliest enemies because there's just so many of them. That's if you consider like the Imperium Man. Some of the well, I don't think there's any kind of like heroic faction. I'm gonna get so much shit from that. They're all kind of like horrible in my opinion.
We shall know no fear.
The endless tide of orcs compared to the ruthless order of mankind.
We shall know no fear. My aim shall not falter.
But I'm a human, so I support the Blood Ruins. You go kill all alien filth.
My aim shall not falter. We shall know no fear.
Yeah, we should know no fear. These guys should. Get that guy.
My aim shall not falter. What would you do?
Okay, that's the first mission done.
Excellent. Yep. This orc camp has been destroyed. There, that's the last of them. Well done, Blood Ravens. Victory is ours.
I am honored to be in the presence of a librarian. I wish to know how my men can better serve you.
We shall wait for the captain to finish his prayers. I saw you stand against the orcs. You are a brave man, Colonel. I wish I could say the same of your men.
I shall strengthen their resolve, my lord.
See that you do, or we shall do it for you. You have something you wish to say. Say it, Colonel.
How did you know?
Even without my psychic gifts, it is obvious. Speak.
Is it true your company eradicated a heresy on the planet of Cyrene recently? An exterminatus, down to the planet's last man, woman and child.
Colonel, your company is welcome, But such questions are not. Do not ask the captain about Cyrene if you intend to remain in his good graces. Brother Captain, the Colonel wishes an audience with you.
Thank you, Isidore. My lord, my Tartarus 37th Imperial Guard Regiment stand ready to serve you in protecting the city. They wish to make amends for...
They will have many opportunities to prove themselves warriors worthy of the Emperor. The Blood Ravens are leaving the city. Its protection is in your hands.
I will ready my men. May I ask what your next course of action is?
Orcs only respect strength. I intend to show them that we have it in ample supply. War Journal of Captain Gabriel.
Yeah, Antonos. War Journal, whatever, who cares? Next mission.
You have your orders. Now go. And may the Emperor protect you.
I do not care for all this sneaking about.
I know, old friend. You always have preferred the direct approach.
We have the Imperial Guard. Why not send them into battle instead of treating them like glorified shepherds? If we meet the Orcs in force, they cannot possibly stand before us.
We have fought the Orc 100 times before. They thrive on war. A direct assault on them would likely improve their morale and simply attract more of them. The casualties would be enormous.
What are the Imperial Guard for if not to die for their Emperor? At the very least, we should retain a regiment to remain at our call. We have little support this far out. We would not want to be remembered for our carelessness.
We, old friend? Or me?
We are brothers, Gabriel. You know better than to ask that question. I know what this is about. There was nothing you could have done to save Cyrene.
Do not mention that place again, Isidore. Cyrene was my homeworld. My responsibility.
Scout Team 3, do you copy?
Yes, my lord.
The local Imperial Waterworks has fallen into Orc hands. If we are to reclaim this area, we must first retake this position. Scouts have infiltrated ahead of you and will assist you in your reconnaissance. If things prove to be more than you can handle, reinforcements will be mobilized to assist.
Getting into position.
Okie doke.
This area is crawling with orcs. We should infiltrate to sneak past them. Do not get too close, or we may be spotted.
Excellent. Your scout marine squad is now invisible to all enemies except for commanders.
We'll root it out.
Keep in mind, though, if you are attacked, your invisibility will be broken, and some time will pass before you can utilize it again.
Oh, sorry, Imperial Guardsman, you're dead as shit.
I sense danger. We will root it out. Scouts ahead. Scouts awaiting enemy positions.
The wretched Xenos are guarding a strategic point.
Scouts charge.
Scout Team 2 is upgraded with sniper rifles.
Yes, my lord.
They will make short work of these orcs.
Oh, come on then. In position. Make short work of them.
Yes, my lord. Area scouts awaiting.
You got that.
Scouts in position.
We'll go ahead.
Scouts awaiting orders. Commencing infiltration. There is an orc patrol. Wait for them to pass before we attempt to sneak by. On patrol.
We're just gonna go for it.
Commencing infiltration.
Come on.
We will move ahead and mark any enemy positions. Getting into position. Scouts advance. Defending objective. Search commencing. There's our target. A large orc knob who looks like he's in charge of this bunch. If we kill him, it'll severely weaken the orc morale.
Okay, I'll just wait for these guys to move along. And then...
Convincing infiltration.
In the name of the orc knob is dead. We will take it from here.
Alright, you guys.
Mark any enemy positions.
Walk softly. We carry a big gun.
Oh no! The scouts!
Scouts awaiting orders.
Get out of there, man!
We will root it out.
No, I've kind of like signed them to death.
At your command.
Oh, they fought well at least.
Scouts here.
Oh, and he just survived.
Today, the enemy shall know fear.
He who buckle, stands buckle.
Shall be my brother.
Gibral, you go and you can't. You can be attached to scouts. What a waste.
He who stands with me shall be my brother. The Emperor protects.
You guys going first. Scouts behind.
Scouts in position.
Although there's not really much point to having scouts now. They've lost their sniper rifle.
Yes, my lord.
Today the enemy shall know fear.
Getting into position. Scouts charge.
Shoot those guys.
Commencing infiltration. At your command.
Scouts charge. Beware the alien, the mutant, the heretic. Scouts charge.
Oh, these scouts are shite.
Yes, my lord. On patrol. Getting into position. Search commencing.
How about you get the thing? Territory. You guys
today
take out
the enemy
that.
Shall know fear.
Scouts here. Scouts awaiting orders.
At your command.
The oh, all these guys protects. Are doing. They're not actually attacking
my
that much, are they?
Scouts awaiting orders. Search commencing.
Come on, destroy it. There we go.
On alert, brothers. The enemy must be nearby.
Defending objective.
While the enemies of the Emperor still draw breath, there can be no peace.
Alright, this is the kind of Dawn of War that I really enjoy. Like, they're building up bases and, like, you know, again, massive armies. Something that I felt like Dawn of War 2. I did buy Dawn of War 2 and its expansions, but, yeah, I didn't really care too much about.
Search commencing.
Not really too much about like the hero units or anything like that.
Today the enemy shall know fear.
Under fire. Moving out.
Today the enemy shall know
fear. I just felt it lacked what this one had.
Scouts charge.
Which obviously it did, because it didn't have the massive armies or anything like that. It's open Dawn of War 3. It's like I've heard Dawn of War 3 is like a mixture of the
charge.
Quite a nice mix of Dawn of War 1 and 2, but I prefer more like towards 1. I mean, this game has Gabriel Angelos and it's called Isidore with the librarian guy. So it does have like
among any enemy scouts awaiting orders. Scouts ready.
I don't know why the scouts go in, but maybe
he stands with
whatever.
Shall be my brother.
Which means you get up there.
My aim shall not falter.
Yes, my lord. Scouts ready. At your command. Scouts ready.
Beware the aim.
Alright,
well
you
done.
Guys get down there.
The waterworks are
get
under
out
control.
Here.
Now we must start building a base before we hunt down the rest of the orcs. What would you do? Let us capture these strategic points and establish a base of operations.
I await your instructions.
Alright, let's put the base right here.
Build routine 721 initiated.
On alert, brothers. The enemy must be nearby.
This is gonna take a while. quite a while.
Defending objective. Defending objective. At your command.
Very good. Now get behind the space marines.
Scouts rooted out.
Of course the scouts can cloak, but I don't really care much for that. I just want to get in and shoot things. So far it's these alien scum. But anyways, this is a good place to end it. Alright, well, hope to see you in the next one. Bye!